We must heed the early warnings. The time is now, quite early morning. Some say that humankind won't long endure. They sound so sad, they sound so sure. Stop your crying, it's time to sing in. Make those morning bells go ringing. Repeat, stop your crying, it's time to sing in. Make those morning bells go ringing.
Geez, Pete would love to hear you.
Child will soon pick to forget and swallow tea must I begin crying. Dolly, me dearie, come hither and let us be married together.
Neighbours will listen a while if ever you wish for to smile or hear a true story of all. Return to our town
and fall. The parson is due to discharge without any fee or reward. He swore no money he'd have for Arthur had none to give. To make him a little amends, he invited him home with his friends.
Trots of the four and hind leg of an otter, lampfish, lippets and dabs, crayfish, cockles and crabs, red herrings and sprats by the dozen to feast all his uncles and cousins who were so well pleased with the treat. Heartily they did all.